Hi you guys, welcome back to another video with a B, porque soy burra. Also, so I'm gonna do something today because YOLO. I'm gonna get my nose pierced, and I know this is major for me because I'm not that type of person, you know. I only have these, you know, piercings. I don't have any tattoos, so this is kind of a big deal, and not a big deal to other people, but to me, dude, to me, getting a nose piercing is like loca. Estoy como loca. My mom is probably gonna be like flipping out, even though I'm like married and shit. And my mom is still gonna give me shit watch for the nose piercing because she's probably like, don't do that in la cola, you know? She be always saying that. I think I'm kind of nervous. I think low key, like. I'm so nervous. Well, she got me my piercing for my birthday, so. We're still waiting. I think we're next.
Okay, just gonna mark you real quick. Let me have you take a look in the mirror. Let me know what you think. Just try not to touch it.
Yeah, I think, I mean, cool. Wherever it goes, it goes. Perfect. Okay, you gotta stay calm, stay relaxed, just breathe through it, okay? Last thing is a cork, it's going up your nose, just make sure the needle doesn't poke you anywhere. Ready? Here we go. I'm gonna breathe a lot of times before I pierce you. Go ahead and close your eyes. Keep your eyes shut for me. And so you start focusing on the breathing, real big, through your nose. And all the way out your mouth, real big. There you go. Four more, just like that. Through your nose. Relax all the way out your mouth, real big. That's it. The needle is all the way through. Just gotta get that jewelry in. Be on your way. Great job on your breathing. That was perfect. Just the jewelry going in. Let's say you breathe one more time. On way out. Alright. The jewelry is in there. You are done. Go ahead and wipe your eye if you need to. How are you doing right now? You okay?
Okay, let's
see. Shanna? So when you clean it, just go around the outside and the inside. Get all that dry blood soft. Once it's soft, flip your Q-tip around and use the dry side to pull the crusties out. Okay, just watch out for the cotton fibers. Two at the least, three at the most every day. Do it especially after the showers and after you wash your face. Alright, don't make up directly on it to its fully healed.
Tenemos piercing.
Ah! Hey!
Hey! La luz, wey!
Oh my god!
Okay!
Siento como que traigo un moco.
How do I look?
Pretty.
Oh, okay. What do you think about my piercing?
Ooh, damn, babe. What's
up? Okay.
See ya.
Okay.
So, mi mama actually saw my piercing on FaceTime the day after I got it pierced. ¿Estaba enojada la señora?
See ya. La abuela se cree joven.
Estoy joven.
Esto no está bien puesta, pero. Your hair on the back there.
We
falsa.
I tried to snatch her weave.
No.
Rosera.
Let's go.
Hey.
I just saw it. Está bien roja. Mira. Oh, hell no, ma.
Urgente, baby. Hey, ¿a dónde vas, mi amor?
Piercing?
Pa.
No.
Because he obviously has a piercing.
Damn.
Damn,
girl.
He said, it'd be like that.
No comment.
¿Y tú qué piensas? ¿Y tú? No, que goodbye, que no. ¿Tú qué piensas de mi arete?
Bleeding.
Velo.
Bleeding.
No, pero ¿se mira bonito o no? ¿Sí? Sí, ¿no? What does that mean?
Más o menos. Goodbye.
So, that was everyone's reactions. This is
day... I wasn't there because... I was doing my grandma.
This is like day 3 of me having it, and it's still red. I mean, I don't put makeup around it because he said to not. So yeah. See you next time. Mira, tú con tu cabeza al revés. ¿Tienes tu mamá?
Me.
Bye, everyone, buddy.
But we're recording you.
So, también diles que te acuerdas hasta el tupé de una vez.
My tía Naomi me cortó mi tupé.
Goodbye, you guys.
Goodbye,
until next time.
I love you, ice creams. Bye.